government has announced a potential relaxing of lockdown regulations, which would allow members of the public to choose up to 10 friends or family members who they could visit or even socialise with.
Betty, it's Trish. Can you hear me? Betty, can you... Is she frozen? I can't tell. Betty, it's Trish. Can you hear me?
Oh, I can see you on the screen.
Can you hear me? Can you... 75% of every conversation's like this. Can you hear me?
I can hear you loud and clear, Trish.
So, how's lockdown been for you?
Oh, Trish, well, Katie's just been round with the shopping. She's forgotten the Scotch eggs again, 3 weeks in a row.
You get those little round ones, don't you?
Yes, of course I do. I'm not a darts player. I've been spending some time in the garden as well.
Well, you look a bit washed out, Betty. You need to still make an effort, you know.
Oh, Trish, how'd you get your hair looking so good after 4 weeks in lockdown?
I'm still getting my hair done. My stylist, Sandra, she's gone mobile. It's great.
Oh,
no, it's fine. No, it's fine. We still follow the rules. She puts her hands through the kitchen window and wears a boyfriend's crash helmet. She's got very long arms.
So what else have you been up to then, Trish? Hmm?
Well, I imagine you've been expecting this call, Betty, haven't you? Following the news. I've been looking through some old photographs to help me make a decision. And I'm here to tell you, Betty, that you have made the list. You're in my top 10. We go back a long way, don't we, you and me? BFFFFs.
Oh, Trish, I've been looking through some photos as well to make the decision. I've got Lena and Margaret there in.
Never liked them. I've known you longer.
I've got Joan. We go to the theatre together.
I thought she died.
I've got Patricia. We went on that Goulet cruise in Turkey, remember?
Compulsive liar. I've known you longer.
I've chosen a few fellas as well.
You always did. So, Betty, which photograph did you use of me?
Oh, Trish, you're not on my list. I'm afraid you didn't make it.
You still owe me £5. This is bullshit.